New this noon, we have just learned that the dentist from Enfield who lost his practice after a patient died has now been arrested. Dr. Rashmi Patel had his license suspended last year. Police say a 64-year-old patient of his died after being sedated during an extraction. Officials say Patel did not respond appropriately to that situation. Another one of his patients also suffered serious injury, that according to police. Patel is now charged with criminally negligent homicide and tampering with evidence.